If you're watching me for the first time, I generally make videos on beauty, fashion, lifestyle reviews, and at times DIYs and vlogs in Telugu. But this particular video is gonna be in English because I want this video to reach a larger spectrum of audience. I never thought I would be doing this kind of video. From the title, you must be knowing it's about Kriva.com. I've seen so many reviews about Kriva.com on YouTube, and most of the reviews were positive. I hardly saw two or three videos talking negatively about Kriva.com. This website has been on my to check list from very long, and I couldn't get any chance to try this website. And finally, due to the pandemic situation outside and the lockdown restriction, I thought I would buy something from Kriva for this year's birthday. This website has a huge variety of ethnic and traditional ways, and they do have some amazing Bollywood replicas. Seeing the products and their price point, I was very much intimidated to buy from them. So I checked the website and finally came up with three outfits. But I wanted to order only two. I showed the three outfits to Ravi and asked his opinion. So he said, when you're going for a new website, why do you want to take risk? Finally, we decided to order only one dress, and if that comes in a decent and a good way, we thought we would place another order for the second. We have ordered this dress from the website. I'll be leaving the image somewhere on the screen. It's a very beautiful dress with golden shades and some texture on the top. You can see that the gold is not very blingy, it's subtle and it looks very decent in the picture. Now let me show you what I got. Please don't laugh seeing this. Tada, this is the dress. So please don't make fun of me seeing this. So this is the bottom. Let me show you the bottom first. This has got this elastic thing, but the material, oh my god, it's the worst material I can say. I don't know what material it is, but it gives kind of sound when I'm folding or opening it. It's giving a kind of polythene sound. So this is the bottom, which was supposed to be a cigar pant, I guess, but this is like this. Now coming to the top part, I think it's my fault that I haven't checked the pic properly, but the color is nowhere matching the pictures. It's just a plain top, and I have no words to explain how worse this looks. And the quality is also very, very bad, and I don't know what material it is, but it's not really good. So this is the top, which is very plain, and I've got the plain bottom. And the only good thing about this dress is the dupatta. So this is the kind of organza dupatta with some embroidery all over. I mean, kind of embroidery work it has got. And this is also not good. Let me show you the finishings of this. See here, I hope you can make that out. The finishing is not at all good. The threads are coming out, the uneven cuttings. Now coming to the price point, the price of the dress was 1650 rupees, and including the shipping and other things, I paid something around 1720. Whenever a YouTuber does a review, we talk about the quality with respect to the price. We don't expect a product worth 300 to have the quality of a product worth 3000. So if we talk the quality in terms of the price I paid, for the price I paid, it is the most worst quality I have got, and I have no words to explain seriously how bad the dress is. Firstly, the picture in the website is very misleading. Secondly, the color and texture doesn't match to that in the image. Thirdly, the dupatta, which I thought at least that would be good, the finishing is worst. In my 5+ years of online shopping experience, I have seen many websites with bad products, but this is the worst ever. I mean, the most worst ever. I'll tell you why this becomes the most worst. On Kriva.com, you don't have the option to return a product if you don't like. You just get the option to exchange. And that also, you need to ship the product by your own. They don't have the pickup facility for exchange. And that exchange also, you don't get to choose the next product which you want to buy. They will randomly send something worth the price of this product, which is really a stupid thing any website can offer. The final thing is that if you don't like the product you got on exchange, you cannot do anything except to accept that and repent for your stupidity shopping with Kriva. To be honest, I had bad experiences shopping online previously, but this is the most worst. At least they had the option to return. They would at least refund the amount to the website itself so that I can use that to buy the product which I like in the website again. But that is not the case with Creva. Also, they don't have a proper channel to communicate, like in the website, even after the order is delivered, the status still shows that it is in process. And the option for return becomes really very difficult. I mean, exchange becomes difficult. You have to mail them, which is a extra task, I feel. When I'm shopping on a website, I would expect every options like return, exchange to be in the website itself. I don't want to go again to the Instagram store and ping them there or mail them to their Gmail ID or whatever ID it is, or know their number and WhatsApp them. Seriously, this is really a huge extra task. So my dear girls, whenever you're shopping online, so be careful with the product's description and the return and exchange facilities they are providing. Though you might have seen so many reviews, but check their return and exchange policy. And if you don't find more than one image on the website for a particular product, don't go for it, don't buy it. With great difficulty, I have raised a request for exchange. I will be posting this dress today and I have to wait for the other dress. I don't know what they'll be sending and when that will be arriving. Thank God I had an alternative dress for my birthday, or this year I would have just kept sobbing for the dress. So that's all for this video. Hope you like this review. If you like it, you know what to do. Just hit on the thumbs up button, share this with your friends who are shopaholics so that they don't become the prey of this fraud sites. And do subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Meet you next time. Until then, bye bye.